Cuando era niño era mi pasión, quería ser futbolista, pero de ahí dije, wow, quiero hacer algo que lo pueda hacer yo solo, que pueda brillar yo. Y mis padres eran de sumamente bajos recursos y me puse a trabajar y el tiempo iba creciendo, trabajaba de niño cuidando carros, tirando machetes, limpiando montes, vendiendo caramelo en los buses y muchas cosas más. No me importaba qué trabajo sea, pero lo importante es que necesitaba dinero para tener mi primer bicicleta.
So we're here in Ecuador with Jonathan, and the whole concept behind this project was to come to South America and ride with an incredible rider that's totally under the radar. And that's exactly who Jonathan is. He just destroys everything he rides. He's like a cat. He's got 9 lives and he's still pretty young, but geez, man, like, he's a warrior.
Para mí es muy, muy duro poder salir de mi país a representar a Ecuador. No hay apoyo, no hay sponsor, no hay industria, no hay empresas.
Crazy. Apparently Ecuador's been getting an absurd amount of rain this year, and it rains every night here and every evening, so we've been getting up at like the crack of dawn every morning, breakfast at 7:30, on your bikes by 8, ride till noon, and then we're done.
El encocado iguana. Oh,
iguana.
Ustedes querían comer.
Sí.
Sí, eso. Vale, coma. Muy rico.
Es iguana, dude.
Es iguana.
Yeah, it's iguana, dude.
Sí, good.
The lifestyle here is so mellow and just so laid back. It's so happy. Like, everybody sees everybody on the street, and even if they don't know them, they're like, hey, what's up? How's it going? How are you? And it's so sick. It's not like that anywhere else that I've ever been to. He's doing tricks that I wouldn't even do over big dirt jumps, over a tiny box jump. I mean, he really has taken advantage of what he has and has made the best of it.
Playa es mi tierra, la que me da vida, la que me da felicidad, me da muchos hermanos, me da mucho amor, familias. No nos interesa lo material. Nos interesa siempre divertirnos y ser feliz.
Man, I've been so blessed being able to go all around the world because of my BMX bike, and I just really hope it gets to happen more for Jonathan because he deserves it. He's so good and talented, and he's just such a good dude. Such a good human.